Balance of power is getting very tight in the state house. Last night, Democrat Paige Beauchemin defeated David Narkunis to win the Hillsborough District 3 seat. That means there are currently 198 Republicans, 197 Democrats, and 3 independents in the state house of representatives. There are 2 vacant seats in Coos County.